We can insert a date field into a Word document by pressing the keyboard shortcut Alt, Shift and D. However, the date field will have a specific format that might not be suitable for us. We could of course do a right click on that field and select Edit Field to change its format, but if we always use the same format anyways, then it's better to simply change the default date field format. To do that, we go to the Insert tab and click on Date and Time. In this window, we can now select one of the available formats, and with a click on Set as Default and confirming these changes, we have now successfully overwritten the default date format. Keep in mind, however, that every language that you have installed has its own date format setting. So, if I change the default for the German language, for example, but then set my document language to English, then Word will insert the default date format that I've set for the English language. Therefore, make sure that you are setting the date format correctly for each language. If you want to support the creation of these short and efficient videos, then you could do me a huge favor by hitting the like and the subscribe button. Thanks a lot, and I see you in the next one.